Hey guys, Sergeant Gaming here, and I'm bringing the next episode of my Mount Blade Native series as the Rodox. We have a good army. Let's upgrade these guys, these people. We have 12 archers. Let's do that. Sorry I didn't upload any videos last week. Last weekend, I was really sick, so I apologize. I'll upload at least 3 videos this weekend, just to make it up to you guys. Let's go and hunt some bandits. Sorry guys, I was just seeing if why my cheats were on. They weren't done before. I'm wondering why they're on. I must have gone onto a mod and messed around a bit. I'll turn that off in the other videos. So hard to see. Yeah, so basically last weekend, even if I tried, I probably wasn't gonna be able to because I sneezed like every 20 minutes. Well, at most every 20 minutes. So it's really hard. Been really hard to record a video. And I'm pretty sure you guys didn't want to hear me sneezing and, god dang it, grabbing tissues. Yo, let's make it interesting. Let's put all my crossbows up top. Just to make it interesting. I rode up Transformer and just went ham. Yeah, we lost a trained spearman. Ooh, This is gonna give us a lot of money. At least some money. Looks cool. This is a mountain bandit, so I'm gonna see if I can find a ransom broker. Traveler, Borka, Watchman. It's up to our light bots, or soon who is. They might get some Swadians. Just for some cavalry. Whoops. $100. Bunduk. Yeah, rent broker. About $400. Where to find bandits. Hey, level 6. What pathfinding? But I also want looting, which I need agility for next time. Get some crossbow. Pathfinding increases my map speed. I bet this is really boring. You know what, let's head over to the Sarnia territory. Nah, that's not exactly. Serenade and Rodok made peace. nothing. This is 4 kilo, can give me some money. There is a toll for free passage. Well, if it's called free passage, then why do you have to pay? Got a new mouse and headset over the weekend, so hopefully the mic is better quality. Come on, get him. There we go. Ooh, this is gonna give me a lot of money. Oh, we're in the money now. Go to the tavern. Merchant broker. Six. Mercenary cavalry. Okay. Let's see if I can get Francis some things. Got some money. Oops. Sorry, I was looking at who was adding me as a friend. He's gonna get some hand-me-downs. Francis Doc. Looks like it can't get anything for Bundok right now. Thinking we should get Caravan Guard or Mercenary Crossbows. Of course, for Caravan Guard, we have some cavalry. Yeah, let's go still. Reset. Cavalry. Start heading back to Yes, we're with the Nords, okay. So let's head back to Skoda Chalez, get some recruits. Dills. There we go. Let's go up the butt there and see if we can find a small Nordic vassal. Where the heck didn't it go? Right there. Wait, how many? How much do we have? Okay, we have enough. Where's this fight? Warband. We have some crossbows, surprisingly. One crossbow. dang it. There we go, I hit him. Another sergeant. Gotta be careful now. Into Nordic territory. Dang it, couldn't get out. Yes, can leave. So I still have some people left that are just wounded. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna end the video right here, guys. So if you like my content, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.